Good morning, dear students. Now we will continue. Actually, last lecture we have discussed about how to balance chemical equations and some examples also we have seen. So today also we will see some more examples. Okay, see here the first example it is given, that is Na plus O2. It gives Na2O. Now Na means what? Sodium, and this one is oxygen, and this sodium oxide. See, when the metals react with oxygen in metals and non-metal lesson, we have discussed about the how the metal oxides form. Okay, so this is one example of that only. The first one is sodium react with oxygen, it forms sodium oxides. Okay, then now see, this is one simple reaction. Okay, how to balance this reaction? So start to balancing reaction. Okay, we will see. The first we will write, what we will write first? Which elements are present in this? See, balancing chemical equation means what? Both the side it should be same atoms. Okay, so here first we will write which elements are present in this reaction. See, the first one is sodium Na, and second one oxygen. Okay, both the sides, now how many atoms are present, that we will see. See here, sodium this side 1 and this side 2. Okay, both the sides we have to see. Then oxygen 2 and here 1. So this is a balance reaction? No, this is not a balance equation. So now we have to balance it. Okay, just to remind, what first we have to see? Metal. Okay, so in this reaction, which one is a metal? See, this sodium is metal. Okay, so first we will see the sodium is balanced or not. No, now here sodium is not balanced. So what we have to do? See, this side 2 and here 1. So here we will give, see, again I will write the downside, then you will understand. This is the first skeletal equation, it known as a skeletal equation. Now we will balance this equation Na2O. Okay, now see, the sodium first we have to balance it. So what here will give? 2 atoms of sodium. Okay, now see, this side also 2 and in this side also 2. Okay, sodium is balanced. Then afterwards we'll go to the next, that is oxygen. See here, now here oxygen 2 and here only 1. So what here will give? 2. So see, 2 oxygen, 2 oxygen, but again you have to come the first. Now sodium 2 into 2, 4. Now here this side sodium becomes 4. Why? Because 2 into 2, 2 2's are 4, oxygen 2, and this side only 2. So what we have to give here? 4. Okay, understand it? 4. Now see, again we'll write Na, and see, this side 4, this side also 4, this side oxygen 2 atoms, and in this side also oxygen, this 2 atom. So now this is a balance equation. Understand it? Okay, now see the next one, it's also very simple. Try to do this. First try down elements sodium and chlorine. Okay, see, in this side 1, this side also 1, chlorine LHS and RHS side. Okay, chlorine here 2, but this side only 1. So this is not a balanced reaction. Now what we have to do here to balance it? So for sodium is already balanced. So now Cl this side 2. So we'll give here 2. Now see, chlorine 2, but now Na also 2 atoms of sodium, and here only 1 atom of sodium. So what here also will give? 2. Understand it? So now see, 2 sodium atoms, here also 2 sodium atoms, two chlorine atoms and here also two chlorine atoms. So now this is your valence equation. Okay, we'll see further examples. Okay, now next example we will see. See here, hydrogen plus oxygen, it gives H2O. H2O means what? Water molecule. Okay, so now here hydrogen, okay, first we will write elements, hydrogen, oxygen. Okay, so in this side hydrogen 2, this in this side hydrogen 2 atoms, oxygen 2 atoms, and in this side 1 atom. So this is not balanced reaction. So how to balance it? So first what we will see, hydrogen or oxygen. Okay, now see this two oxygen, but here only oxygen 1, so you will give 2. Now see, 2 2s are 4 hydrogen, but this side, see now here 4 hydrogen, but this side how many hydrogen? Only 2 atoms of hydrogen. So what here will give 2 hydrogen. So 2 2s are 4. Okay, so this side also 4 hydrogen, oxygen 2 atoms, and here 2 atoms of oxygen. So now see, 4 hydrogen, okay, here also 4 hydrogen, 2 oxygen and 2 oxygen. So this is a balanced chemical equation. Okay, now see, this is one more example. Here you have to use your brain. Okay, so first you write just which elements are present in this reaction. Okay, sodium, then sulfur, then oxygen and hydrogen. See, sodium, sulfur, oxygen and hydrogen. Okay, anyone is remaining? Now first we will write how many atoms are present in this equation, whichever they given for us. Okay, so now sodium 1, this side 2, sulfur 1 1, then oxygen 4 and this 1, so total 5 oxygen. Here 4 and this 1, so 5 oxygen. Hydrogen 2 and this 1, 3 hydrogen, and here 2 hydrogens. Okay, so this information they given to us, means this we know. Now we have to balance it. See, sodium is not balanced. Here Na 1 and this side 2. So first what we have to balance? Sodium. So directly here we'll give 2 NaOH. Okay, now here how many sodium? 2. Means this sodium also balance, and this side also sodium 2 atoms. But now the change in oxygen and hydrogen. Now oxygen, here it was 5 oxygen. See, 4, this 1, 5. Got it? See, now how many? 4 and these 2 oxygen. So total now how many oxygen? 6 oxygen. And now here only 5 oxygen. And hydrogen, see, hydrogen these 2 and these 2. Hydrogen also 4, but this side only hydrogen 2. So now what we will give? Here we will give 2. So now see, 2 2s are 4. So how many hydrogens? 4 hydrogens. And oxygen, see this 4 and these 2 oxygen, so 5 and 6. Okay, so it will take time just to see again properly. Now see, 2 sodium atoms, here also 2 sodium atoms. Okay, then sulfur, already it was balanced, 1 sulfur, here also 1 sulfur. Oxygen, see this 4 and this 2, 5, 6, 6 oxygen. Here see this 4 oxygen and this 2, 5, 6, 6 oxygen atom. Okay, now hydrogen, this 4 hydrogen and this 2, 5, this hydrogen, see, 2 hydrogens and this 2 hydrogen, total 4 hydrogen. Now here hydrogen, 2 dos are 4. So now this is the balance equation. Okay, now I'll give some examples for homework that you have to do at home. Okay, so today we will stop here. We'll continue in next lecture. Thank you.